Welcome back, everybody, to another episode from Yeet Federation. Mr. Thunder here, and looking forward to bringing you another episode of Horizon Zero Dawn. I'm loving the game so far. It's had a really smooth tutorial and a nice take on the transition from tutorial into the main game, which I'm just starting now. So
Mother's heart. Two more days, and I'll know what it's like in there. So many people crammed into one place. I guess no one ever gets lonely in there.
So, taking it point one, going to the first. I should do it this way. Open world game used to be follow this track. look at the open world, you can't interact with it, whereas here is completely changed because this is true open world. Red Dead and all that stuff, it's just great games.
So much for being careful.
Yeah, you need to be careful. We got herbs. We got healing herbs. Herbs for days. Right, I'll pull that now, so that's cool. Okay, so I need... I'm gonna note to self to go into a bush whenever I need to craft anything.
And one of these.
Please, I need your help.
You want to talk to an outcast?
I'm desperate for help, whatever the consequences.
What's the problem then? Trouble with your leg?
Forget about me, it's my daughter Arana. She's in danger. She went after a scrapper near Mother's Cradle and I fear for her life. I can't even stand up, let alone go after her. Will you help me find her?
Why would your daughter hunt a scrapper on her own?
It's my fault. I went after it first and it tore up my leg. I barely got away and I left a spear impaled in the machine. That spear was made by Adina, my mate, who died last year. It means everything to Arana. She went after the scrapper to get it back.
You said Arana went to Mother's Cradle?
Yes. Southeast of here. I forbid her from going, but ever since her mother died, she's become impossible. Damn it, look at me. A widower, now a cripple. Father that can't find his daughter. Please, help me set things right.
I'll do what I can to help your daughter.
Make sure she's all right. I'm begging you.
That'll help.
Thank you.
Good for an old remedy. gonna need this.
Can I talk to you? Thank you. I thought those watchers were gonna tear me apart.
Your father sent me after you. It's time to go home.
I figured.
I struggle with more talk.
But I can't go back until I get my mother's spear from that scrapper.
How did you wind up in that tree?
I tracked the scrapper to Mother's cradle. Caught a glimpse of it too, but then a watcher saw me and called his pack. By all, Mother, I'm just not a good enough hunter to get that spear back, am I?
That spear must mean a lot to you.
My mother made it not long before she died. I can't believe my father lost it.
He didn't mean to. Scrappers are dangerous.
I know. I just can't stand the idea that it might be gone forever.
Your father is worried sick about you.
He gets worried if I go 10 steps to relieve myself in the bushes.
He doesn't want to lose you, Arana.
I know. But I do wish he wouldn't yell at me so much.
I'll look for your spear.
You will? Oh, thank you.
Go find your father. His leg gave out while he was searching for you, just south of Mother's Heart.
Oh, no. Okay, I'll go to him right away. Thanks again.
Down there, and we'll see you next time on another episode of the Yeet Federation. Peace out.